decided to become her mother's savior. That little girl was me. 30 years diagnosed with an adjustment disorder, which is a nice, nasty way of saying anxiety and depression. By the time I was 25 years old, I was spiraling out of control. Write this down. 76%. Write this down. 76%. 76% of adults have gone through some form of childhood trauma. 60% of those will go on to develop codependent relationships of their own. But I realized that I wasn't a victim. I was a overcomer. I said I wasn't a victim, but I realized that I was an overcomer. I realized that I was actually a woman of valor. See, because it takes courage to overcome. It was from that moment that I realized the importance of standing on my truth. And so today I challenge you to stand on your truth. Because see, I had to pick up the phone and I had to call my mother and I had to call my father and I had to forgive them. But understand that the forgiveness was not for them, it was for me. Grab someone's hand next to you and close your eyes and repeat after me. I will stand on my truth. No. See, I need you to say that thing like you mean it. I will stand on my truth. No. See, I need you to say that thing like you get married to. I will stand on my truth. Now open your eyes. Release hands.